metal monsters, scarecrows. The region is thick with them.
Stay put. Get out there and fix it.
Understood.
Cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Bring me the car! Get the car over here! Over here!
Cannot drive her there!
I need the car!
not the Grand Mocho what sits on the hood? An ornament of great power for us.
I'm going. Wait here.
Observe a convoy of epic proportions.
Round here, there's only one lad brawny enough to take for serious. Stump Grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold.
I gotta get into that camp.
Come on the car! drive off?
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Castell convoy around these tracks.
We're in Cutcash country. Well, watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hog play down in the Great White. His clan were water people. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor. Brills. Other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. Ahead, that gas is cold.
Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail. Some big bad armor on these smokers.
Everything. Lantern would hold dear. Late Simon. It's too strange. The wind and the gust went in the sacred house of the car, yet now they travel together as one. Well, fluster.
Only a time to kill them.
In their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. Blow! No!
It is! It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering in the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, you sent to me by the Angel Combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing, she does, and strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
Won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Ben, give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise!
Come on.
Just go away. You're no friend of mine.
No, don't trust him. He got no death run, Juan.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
I don't think you're here to help.
That's right. I missed out some time. You should have spotted the twinkle in the eye. This is sorry.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde, they'd take us like kings around here. Once are armored up.
Something I have to do here.
I don't care where you're going. No, we got all the time in the world. All the time to build this megalicious godhead.
For one who shies from knowing, you seem not to mind learning. Come.
Come here! Not the best you can...
You're not leaving, right? injure him! Sir.
Stay. Guard the car.
Glory to the angel me! You
They had something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bigoted. It's a hulk. An old ship. Armed to the teeth. Thank you.
ledge, Slinger! Hit the gravel!
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Thank you.
Scrotus watch. Here's your car down.
Yeah.
Here, right here. Bad feeling about this place.
Oh, these metal monsters! Scarecrows! The region is thick with them! And thus she sets, leaving us in utter darkness. What a blast! War party, moving closer!
Gash's house. Tread lightly. His is a violent drag.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are.
Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the Jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The Jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the Talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this Talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.